Floyd Mayweather to fight Japanese MMA star Mikuru Asakura in September. Recently inducted Hall of Fame, boxer Floyd Mayweather will fight Japanese mixed martial arts star Mikuru Asakura in an exhibition match this coming September in Japan. The professional boxer from the United States, who left a solid record of 50-0 after retiring almost 5 years ago, is still competing in exhibition matches. Last month, he was able to beat American boxer Don Moore in an exhibition match held in Abu Dhabi. The exact date, time, place, and rules of his upcoming exhibition match fight against the 29-year-old featherweight Asakura will be announced this month. The anticipated match will be Mayweather's fourth exhibition game and his second in Japan, as he knocked out Tenshin Nasukawa in just a couple of minutes back in December 2018. The undefeated Hall of Famer assumed that he is the pioneer of exhibitions, as he promised millions of his fans that he will put up a good fight in September. "We're going to treat him nice. We're going to let him go three rounds. We're going to let him try to land his shot," Mayweather said, talking about the MMA star from Japan. "I may not let him land one punch. It's all up to me. It's all on what I want to do," he added,